for them the whole harvest, all for us to steal. The flow's tempo may not float our boat, but we can't start steering until we at the helm. Like we were born in Bethlehem, sometimes our lives are overwhelmed. They say never, sometimes even the North Star is them. The fact that we're still here is relevant. The evil keeps throwing us speech just for the hell of it, that's just evident. You remember how many times God put your heart back together, came back and severed it. Just a plan, that's something you never did. Made you in his image, a world you never finished. So just know, some people call it Winnipeg. So I'm reminiscing about things we get back in 2010. That's on the spin again. My mom and daddy told me that I ain't have to do that to try to win a friend. Some people call it Winnipeg. So I'm reminiscing about things we get back in 2010. That's on the spin again. My mom and daddy told me that I ain't have to do that to try to win a friend. They say I'm old school. Been in holes, fool. I've been predicting all the time, like I showed you. And now I'm trapped up in the blessing in mode. Burning up like a cigarette, call me Joe Cool. Shout out to Cool Joe, man, not the dog. Call me 80 proof, like some alcohol. I remember back in the days, stepping in the hall. Like a lead, doing anything to get me the ball. Some people call it Winnipeg, so I'm reminiscing about things we did back in 2010. That's on the spin again. My mom and daddy taught me that I ain't have to do things to try to win a friend. Winnipeg, so I'm reminiscing about things we did back in 2010. That's on the spin again. My mom and daddy taught me that I ain't have to do things to try to win a friend. So from Winnipeg, all the way down to FLA.
A lot of people going through some shit like that.
Close to Cali. Every continent.
And some people call it Winnipeg. So I'm reminiscing about things we did back in 2010. That's on the spin again. My mom and daddy taught me that I ain't have to do things to try to win a friend.
Some people call it Winnipeg.
So I'm reminiscing about things we did back in 2010. That's on the spin again. My mom and daddy taught me that I ain't have to do things to try to win a friend.
I can relate. You know? Look at obstacles in the eye.
Breath of life. Conquer.